I've just found this in the shop. It's the posh brand Fentimans that you normally find at National Trust places. And its flavour is tropical soda, and it's in a glass jar, so it makes it uber posh, right? It smells fruity. It looks like urine. Ugh. That is, no, that is not sweet for me. It tastes bitter. It says in the description, pineapple with botanical extracts. Exotic tropical soda made with pineapple and cardamom. That's why, I hate cardamom. What an odd mix. That's disgusting. Not my bag, as you can imagine. No, it's the cardamom. He puts cardamom with pineapple. It's the most disgusting combination ever. I'm going to chuck this away because it's disgusting. So yeah, that's a thumbs down for me because that's not my bag at all. It might be your bag, but it's definitely not my bag. Thank you for watching, and I shall see you soon. Bye.